16-ounce coffee, and then one of those like blueberry coconut muffins.
Really likes you to attack with your gloves, and I don't.
Oh, you mean like when I'm making saves like that?
Be patient, Puck's coming at you, man.
Yeah, you want me more of like a shifting kind of feel.
Dude, look at, I'll show you the difference. Wanna just be super patient instead of sitting there and attacking the puck. Use that, use it when you need it. There's a play coming in and you have to reach to cut an angle, that's fine. But the thing is you should be sitting here most of the time just being patient because there are no holes. As soon as you extend, you start to open up holes on your glove.
Then the only react when the puck's kind of coming in.
It's harder to react.
Yeah.
It's harder to react.
Man, there's not a cloud in sight. Well, like maybe like one or two, but that's about it. What is going on, guys? Trout Four back here. And so, Coach and I, Coach, you're on camera. Woo! There's like thousands of people in this thing right now. Like you can't see it, but they're in here.
Hi, thousands of people.
Goalie coach back there. Anyway, so we just went for coffee. Man, I found probably like the most deadliest muffin in history, man. This is like blueberry coconut with like cream cheese in it, man. Like organic place on their own, like roasted coffee beans. Like those of you guys who like found my personal Instagram account, you know I'm like a bit of a foodie. Like I've gone to like culinary school and that kind of stuff, which is all cool. I'm not gonna tell you my personal Instagram stuff, but anyway. So back on the ice tonight. If you missed yesterday's video, I'll put a link in the description, or you can click the like end tab thing to watch that video. Let's go! I played junior back in Manitoba.
How old are you?
21.
How old are you? 21?
Yeah, I just turned 21.
So you can start another year?
Last year, yeah. Hey, you play for the Bucks?
Yeah.
Man, you want to come play in Manitoba?
Uh-huh.
Come play, man, you play for free?
Really?
Free gas, or you get gas money, free sticks?
How good is the hockey at?
If I was to tell you it was better than it is here, I'd be lying to you, but you want to come play for a team?
You come play for us.
I think I'm too old, man. I'm 21, right?
Right. You have an overage year, eh?
Yeah. But you can come play for us for 2 years.
I like you smart, honestly.
What?
What team is it?
Lundar. Think about it, man. You can come out. You can see my beautiful face every day.
Oh, it's like that.
Ooh, yeah. I can hook you up with all the biddies. We can go on Tinder together. We could,
It's cold, man.
What?
It's fucking cold.
Oh, yeah, it is. Hey, but we're getting a brand new rink this year.
Really?
Oh yeah. Newest in Manitoba. What? What? What?
You live here?
No, I don't. I live in Winnipeg. Training with Nolan. You guys, he's the best in the business.
Right?
Best in the business, oh, that really? Man right there. Oh yeah. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, patience. Fuck. Ooh, that's fast to me.
Yeah.
Who's for a change? Yeah. Wrong side. Fuck!
Then we're gonna do pivot shuffles, pivot knee pushes, and pivot drop and drive shoulders. So here, there, and then tube and head turn out, head first, tube turns, so we'll knee push out there.
No.
Okay. You get what I'm saying? Yeah. So this shows me that you're coming in and out of your stance. Okay, so when you're here, we go here, and then you do this.
Try and stay down all the time. So when you're committed down here, you're literally here.
Stop. Look. Yeah. Stop. Look.
You can see my shoulders aren't bobbing. They're staying flat. Same with the two.
Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna struggle with this one.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. That shoulder has to be squared at 50 degrees right into here.
So, wait.
Square that shoulder right to me, to you.
Square the shoulder over there.
No.
Otherwise, you're fighting the shoulder of what that will feel like. What do you want to be?
Pivoted
here. So now that body's square.
No, fuck. Oh, I want that! Oh, fuck.